So yeah, a bit mistake I made before. We can't actually go back yet. We gotta do something first, real quick. So, let's just go first. I almost forgot to do this. It's a good thing I remembered. There we go. Alright. We are gonna need this mask. Alright, there we go. Yeah, we did it. Alright. So here we go. Night of the final day. Here they are. Alright, Captain, sir. Excuse me, sir. Everyone give the captain your attention. We haven't seen you in some time, Captain, sir. As per your order, sir, we've been guarding these graves closely. We are expecting your initial order, sir. Open the grave. Yes, sir. So yeah, we want to open up this grave. They're at a different location, depending on which day it is. But since the final day... Here he is. You. Who are you? I can't see because it's too bright. I can't see because it's too bright. You're not a ghost, are you? Fairy? Oh, it was the fairy's light. In that case, it's just perfect. I came looking for the royal family's legendary treasure, but my torch has gone out. I'm sorry, but could you walk in front of me and light the way? Please, yes. I just wanted to try. Good thing I heard it. All right, hey. So you have to help this guy out. So the switch up the sweat. Dig here. Yeah, sure. Go right ahead. Where you going? Oh. I want to get up there. Got him. Come with me. And to me.
Come to me, my prey.
There's something strange about this spy. I'm gonna dig here. Go right ahead, sir. Something strange is here. Spy. Whoa, what is he doing? What am I doing? Man, this guy walks so slow. This is so painful. There he goes. There we go. Let's climb up here. So it only goes when he goes on it, but it'll stay still when I'm on it. Interesting to note. I fell off by accident, by the way. Oh, there's something strange about this spot. Yeah, sure. I feel like the ones that are most out of place. Oh, you jump off. Here we go. Hey. Oh, there's something strange about this spot. Dig here. Yeah, go right ahead. Giant ghost. Let me equip my bow. I think. Yeah. Yeah, shoot the guy with the bow. Let me quit the fire arrow, see if that does more damage. Why did it pause him yet? There we go. I'm starting to think this might. Alright. So we open this up. And it's an empty bottle. So now we got all six empty bottles at the bottom here. So that's cool. Who dropped this ghost? Ha. Let's just trap him. So that happens. So he ran up from here. So now if we go up here. Look at this. I ain't seen nothing. I ain't seen nothing. I don't know nothing. Oh, poor guy. So now if we open this door, it leads out here. But if we try to go back in, it's the door's locked, so no one wants to be home. Okay, so now we can go back in time. And you know what, before we do that, I actually want to see... okay. So, it doesn't do anything. It's just nice to have in the bottle. So we go back in time! Now, all right. Wait, what was I gonna do? Oh yeah, I remember now. Hold on. I already have 11 hearts. Alright. I'm starting to lose frames. Here we go. Jump over here, jump across, jump here, jump there. Here we go. All done with that. Just jump across. Ha! I knew what the password was. Ugh. Was just trying to glitch out on me a little. Here we go. Blast mask. All right, here we go. Let's talk to this guard. All right, it's dangerous. Can I allow a child? Oh, I'm such an idiot. Think you were cute. we just get all this stuff. You know, I think we'll stop here. So I'll see you in the next episode. So, bye-bye.